Hello, my name is Nina Minko. How to keep your rosin safe when applying it to the bone. Hold your rosin from both sides like this. Now, notice on the front of your bow there is an extruding piece which is called the ferrule. Now, with this side close to you, cover it with your thumb. If you don't cover it with your thumb, the ferrule can crack your rosin. Bye.